So one thing to know about our shop, we carry a lot of different looks, because I feel like being in New Jersey, we get different brides that want, you know, a winery wedding, a beach wedding, more of a city-like wedding. So this is really, really soft, beautiful, and romantic. I'm just gonna fluff out the train. So you can see all the beautiful aspects of the goodies coming down. All right, thank you, Tess. And feel free at any point, if there's a dress that you saw on the show and you're like, I don't know what that style number was, or our table's over there, just feel free to ask us. Okay? And here we have Gabby. She's modeling a Michaela gown. This is an A-line soft ball gown with tulle. You see the crisscrossing in the back. That's something very much trendy. Absolutely stunning. Thank you, Gabby. And next up here, we have a Justin Alexander gown. This is a thin flare dress, strapless sweetheart, all satin. So beautiful classic look. As you can see, there's three buttons and then a little bling button there. So just adds little details to it, but a really beautiful classic look.
It is pretty.
Thank you, Lexi.
Folks, that's Tiffany. She'll be back in just a couple minutes with some additional fashions. As we're waiting for Athleta to come up with their models and their looks, I want to give you some things to think about when you're planning entertainment for your big day. So, first off, who thinks it's important to have the right entertainment at the wedding?